This is Fish Fanatic 100 with another video. This video is going to be a little fish haul. So here's my 10 gallon. I cleaned it out again today. I think it looks pretty nice. And then over here, I got 4 new fish. I got 2 female blue wag platies, 1 male blue wag platy, a gold twin bar platy, which also has some spots to it, and I got 1 more male guppy, and the gold twin bar platy is also male. So here they are in the bag, and they look really nice under the light. The platies were $2, and I think the twin bar was $2.50, and the guppy was around $2, so not too expensive, but yeah, so here's the tank, and I will show you when I put them in after I've acclimated them a little bit.